Hi everybody, in this tutorial I am going to tell about the Liquify. Let's watch it now. Enjoy this video. Okay, let's we start. First, we will copy the model layer. For copy layer, we must press from keyboard Ctrl and J buttons. Nice. After then, we will go to the menu bar to the filter menu and press Liquify. Good. Now we will use the forward warp tool. We can adjust the brush size from here. Let's start the operation. Press the Ctrl and plus keys to zoom in. You can adjust brush size. Press Alt key with right mouse click at the same time and move your mouse to left so your brush size will be smaller. Or with same combination, move your mouse to right, your brush size will be bigger. Use the freeze mask tool for not affected hand and arm. And keep going the operation. We press the Ctrl and 0 keys to fit on screen our model. Yes, keep going. When we do these operations, we must be careful to the anatomy as possible as. Photoshop is a great software for produce the visual solutions. Like that, don't you think? Okay, now we will erase the mask. Now let's we fix up the face a little. The shoulders. Use the pucker tool a little bit. We will make smaller the chest area, especially with the pucker tool. And the face area a little bit. Thank you. Yeah, it seems awesome. Let's check it out. Press P button from keyboard for uncheck the left box of preview. It's absolutely wonderful. Then click OK button. Yeah, it needs a small adjustment right there. We will choose the polygonal lasso tool and create the selection area. Now choose the stamp tool, press Alt and left click from here. Then brush the selection area. Yeah, it's wonderful! If you like this tutorial, press like button below the video and subscribe my channel please. You can write your comments. Thank you for watching. See you.